Hi, Dave Blackman, Technology Expresso here with Derek Brown, president of BDPA Atlanta Chapter. We're here at the Microsoft Corporation office here in Alpharetta, Georgia for the start of the 2015 High School Computer Competition. Mr. Brown, welcome.
Thank you. Glad to be here, David.
So how's the turnout so far? What's been your experience like here today?
Well, I think it's been outstanding. We've got a number of kids here, a number of volunteers, a number of parents, and everyone is engaged in the activity of uplift. That's what we're passionate about, getting these folks involved in STEAM. And, you know, we always have to add the A for arts. And I think that's appropriate here specifically because we're in this beautiful facility. We're using Microsoft Surface tablets. We're using their other computers. And the programs that are on the machines are there to educate kids from a simplistic standpoint how to code. So for our kickoff, thanks to Microsoft, our partners, I think we're having an outstanding day.
Absolutely. I see a lot of interaction there, some great shots. Your daughter's here. What is she, five? And she's out there coding. This is a day of code for Atlanta, and she's out there. She's in front of a lot of the students here, so she's doing a fantastic job.
Yes, thank you. I just took a picture of her, and I tweeted it out there on the Atlanta BDPA handle and on my personal one. I'm trying to get her engaged early, right? One of the things we're all passionate about, and we know it's the truth, is that technology cuts across everything.
Absolutely.
So the sooner I get my daughter involved, the better off my family's going to be.
Well,
you know,
she looked like an aspiring project manager to me. She's a born leader, and she got that honest.
I guess so. I guess so. I noticed that she has been commanding the room, so to speak. She's a character, but she's definitely engaged in what we're doing in there, and she's thinking that it's fun, because it is.
Absolutely.
And that's part of what's really important, right? Getting folks to understand that this type of activity isn't work, even though for some of us we get paid doing it, but at the same time, it can be fulfilling and passionate and fun.
Absolutely.
You can have a good time doing it. And my daughter's all about having fun, so.
Yeah. Well, I like I said, there's a lot of interaction. There's young, there's old, parents and children working in teams alike, and some older adults as well. You know, I really want to put this stuff down and get on one of those laptops and take a big beginning class in coding myself, but my calling is elsewhere right now, but it looks like a lot of fun and it's very interactive. So good luck to you and Josephine Reed, who is your HSCC coordinator.
Absolutely.
And she's been doing a fantastic job. I spoke to her a little earlier, so thanks to her, you, and Microsoft here and in Atlanta, and good luck in the future.
Outstanding. Thank you, David. Thanks for your time. We appreciate Technology Expresso, most especially for being here to support us.
Absolutely. Think of any other place to be right now.
All right.
There you have it, folks. 2015 High School Computer Competition, BDPA Atlanta. You're missing out, but not anymore. Bye.